number one, be proactive. I'm a responsible person. I take initiative. Habit number two, begin with the end in mind. I plan ahead and set goals. I do things that have meaning. Habit number three, put first thing first. I make my schedule. I spend my time on important things. Habit number four, think win-win. I try to make everyone happy, including me. I seek for a wrong solution. Habit number five, put think first, understand, then to be understood. I listen to other people's ideas and feelings. I listen with my eyes, ears, and heart. Habit number six, synergize. I value other people's differences. Being unique is cool. Habit number seven, sharpen the saw. I exercise